Oh my goodness me. Oh, that's brilliant defense. Brilliant. Go! From Seoul Yeek. My goodness me.
2-1. Thomas. Thomas.
Goodness me, it's all fast and furious. Wonderful. Well, we should try and get it below tape height. Yeah. Touch the racket of Astrup. Look at Astrup. Movement at the front of the court. There. Oh, they're playing at 100 miles an hour, the Danes. Opening game, 21-16 in favour of the home pair. Great interception, and again. Good rally. Yeah, fabulous. This is much better rally from the Malaysians. Much better.
Goal!
Yeah. Nice. Very nice. Yeah. One game all, 21-15 in the second game.
Second game.
Brilliant. Great interception from Sowee Yeek. Lovely. 5-point advantage at the change of ends. That a change of pace was needed.
Service over, 15-10.
Oh, Sowee Yeek playing two off the floor. And on their third time of asking, Aaron Char and Sowee breaks the hearts of the home fans here as they beat the Danes, Astrup and Rasmussen, in three games. 21-15 in the deciding game, in the match lasting 56 minutes. A sixth World Tour tournament final awaits the Malaysians tomorrow.